doing there? Welcome back to the PolyAsians channel, where we laugh, compete. So on the agenda today, we are going to Brisbane. The whole purpose behind us driving up is to just help with the preparations and to celebrate the life of my grandfather. He sadly passed away on Monday the 10th of Jan 2022. So we're just currently driving up now to be with my family. For those that don't know, the majority of my family live up in Brisbane. It's only me and my little sister and one of my aunties and her kids, my cousins. Other than that, everyone else is up in Brisbane, including my grandparents. So we're just driving up now. Hopefully we'll get past the border and stuff, and smooth sailing with no issues, no dramas. Coming along for the ride. And to my grams, if you're watching this, just know that we miss you, we love you very much. Can't wait to see you. Send you off like the king that you are. Love you, Gramps. Miss ya.
So we just got to Auntie's house, and they're currently giving food and stuff. So I'm just going to shoot a few like videos of where we'll be talking and stuff. It's just going to be sweet.
Basically, just behind the scenes of what's going on. I think it's our first day of opening up the home to visitors. So people are just coming and doing their cities and stuff.
I don't know what that means, but I'll just be there recording.
So I think my grandpa's coming home today. I'll to my uncle's house. And we won't show him, but we'll show everyone.
Yeah, I'll just show the behind the scenes of the food and stuff. But yeah.
There you guys.
Come on a journey.
Thank you. nuggets.
Of course. Yeah, so these guys are just doing the tomatoes.
Oh my gosh, am I gonna be on YouTube?
Well, oh, this is Nathan doing the spring onions, and this is Noe doing nothing now.
This is my girlfriend.
What?
This is my girlfriend.
Wow. This is Lani and Sandra.
Oh, hi! Hi!
Blessed day is here.
doing there? So we just finished our grandfather's family service. I shaved my beard just for my gramps and his family service. And she's acting like she's the prettiest thing on earth. Oh, are you? I've seen more prettier things in the dark. So yeah, we're just with some family.
How do you feel? You guys all gonna cut your hair?
Bro, Nine's excited. He's the only one that's excited. I don't even wanna cut my hair.
You don't wanna cut it?
I'm doing a finger bite. Oh, this is getting
one more knot. One more knot.
She's gonna miss. Oh yeah, my down.
Shut up.
Oh, just play music. No, no.
PolyAsians, replay that.
PolyAsians,
Just make sure you replay that.
Yeah, I'll put that in the bloopers. PolyAsians. Oh, dude.
It's not a flex. Not the girl, but like the flex.
Yeah, come.
Also, I'm making a quick shout out to PolyAsians.
Why are you talking like that?
You got your doctor's and PhD.
Okay, try to write down.
What a fraud.
What are you? I do have my doctor's in public transport.
Hey, you have a monk in the works here? Talia. Celine, always camera ready. Michaela as well. Lance. Stop it. Your boy.
Doing there?
He just got his hair done. You can't really see it, man. Wow, then. You leaving?
Seriously, I'm just going to go to the pub there.
Wow. Really?
Drink my sorrows away.
But yeah, guys, this is the fans.
Just while I'm chilling.
Do you have anything to say?
I saved my face. I'm gonna cut my hair. What's happening? Seriously.
All for your grandfather, right?
100.
And that's the five?
Oh. Currently sorting out Grandpa's t-shirts. Say hi to the viewers, man.
Thank you for your love and support.
Be your
damn,
yeah, that's the t-shirts. This is the girl that got pranked.
Teach me. Sorry, I'm going to do so. Zoro next week. Laulu next week.
You know, last night I just realized, and I didn't even like, I never even knew when him and I talked to Uncle. Last night I just realized that I was the fifth child that my dad named after his mom, not knowing that I named my first child after my dad. I just want to share a little thing about Lagaaia. My family knows this. Lagaaia, he does a lot of things at Grandpa's. He cleans. What a blessing. The Heavenly Father, he's blessed our family with someone that reminds me every day of my dad. Lagaaia mops like that. If my siblings know, Grandpa has a scraper, and Lagaaia does that without us, like we didn't even tell him to do it. But you know how Grandpa hates little bits of bubble gum and just things sticking to the floor? Well, that's what this boy does. He didn't even tell him, he just does it. I don't know why. Maybe it's just his grandpa and him. So, without further ado, I would like to invite my